I just replaced it. You did like two out of a hand. It's kind of hard to like stay.
Want to know the secret to Roger Federer's forehand? Click the link in the description and sign up for our 100% free course.